This is the bridge over the Piave in Soverzene. I'm gonna film it towards the north where there is this reservoir. And now briefly towards the south. Here there's also a very important hydroelectric plant which is connected to the Vaillant and the infamous events of 1963, and here it is. I normally don't film it, but this time here it is.